Hey, boys and girls, it's Mr. Matthew, fourth grade power cell.
Hey, good morning, boys and girls. This is Mr. Greg, and I am so happy to come here and to talk to you.
Hello, boys and girls. I'm Mr. Marty, and today we're talking about how God still speaks.
God still speaks. So if somebody comes up to you and says, "What's up?"
What's up?
Then you just tell them,
"I know God still speaks.
I know God still speaks."
You see, some people think that God doesn't speak at all, that he is silent, like this guy.
Hello?
I don't hear him. I don't hear God. He must be silent. Yeah.
God? You there? God?
Or this guy. What? No. I don't hear anything. I don't hear anything. Go away. Go away. You're bothering me.
And he didn't stop speaking a long, long time ago. At exactly 440 BC, God quit speaking.
That's not true. God still speaks to his people even today.
He did not go to sleep, and he is not silent. He still speaks to us. We can hear him. We can listen to him and speak back, and he listens to us.
I want you to remember, if somebody asks you, "What's up?"
you look them straight in the eye and you say,
"I know God still speaks."
God still speaks.
I know God still speaks today.
And that right there is what's up.
I hope that we can share more of this soon. Hope you all are having a great week, and I can't wait till we all get back together at church and in Powerhouse.
Well, I can't wait to see you again sometime soon. Hopefully, I will be able to see you and talk to you in person.
Have a great week.
Love you guys. Bye-bye.
And remember, I love you, God loves you, and God still speaks.